Thank you very much, Kangas and Smacks. Great cast on the day. Joining me is the newest participant in this year's World Championship, Immortals that will be making on through, and I'm joined by Hoon. Hoon, last year, you guys came so close and fell just short, but now you know no matter what, you're going to Icons. How does it feel?
I feel great. I'm looking forward to play all the different teams from the world because I don't think there's a match in NA right now.
All right, well, you still got one more match to go, so we'll see about that one. But this last series here, 3-0 against Sentinels, what made it so easy?
I think it's our draft prep. I think we stayed up until like 2 a.m. trying to think of all of this strategy and stuff. I think we just came more prepared.
And you know, you've had to do it with Araki Zoro playing remote. What has that difficulty been like, and what does it mean, again, to qualify so early on and know that tomorrow's match for the championship here in North America doesn't matter as much because you've already qualified for Icons?
Right. It's a shame that Araki couldn't be here. I think it would have been way better, and then we would have more, way more synergy with him here, but they helped us a lot with team wisdom, and then, yeah, he made it happen somehow.
I got to ask, who are you most excited to play knowing that you're going to get to go to Icons? What region are you most excited to play against?
I think Europe.
Why?
Because I don't think they're that good, but they talk a lot.
Oh, boy. All right, Hoon, got to ask, final shout-outs, final things that you want to say to the audience here because all of your hard work is paid off now that you know you're going to Icons, the global championship.
Hola, Spain. That's all I can say.
All right, Hoon, everyone, thank you so much for the interview. We're going to take a short break. When we come back, we have our final series of the day, Suzaku GG and Tribe Gaming. See you in a bit.
Trentolero weaves the wrong way.
Yeah, that's Flash of Lamanto. She still goes forward. That's a charm from Charm. Taunt under three. That's big for Immortals, as they should be able to clean this one up. She's almost turned the back, but it's a double kill to Gume.
Oh, no!
And now the charm lands there. On to rest. The AD carry comes in a little late and is punished.
Oh, it's a disaster for Faber here. The arrow goes wide. Really representative. The charm lands under rest, taking a lot of damage. Charm with the taunt as well. Rest is dead. Immortals pick off the AD carry, and Hoon can reposition. The front line's where they need to be. The back line's where they want to be, and Sentinels are in full retreat mode. Oh, there's the back end. Immortals break the trap, and Sentinels are wiped here. Is that a clean 1-5? It is. Immortals win the team play. Beginning's missing the ultimate. That's an enchanted crystal arrow. Lands on the charm, but watch for Hoon. He lands the charm into Sheesh, and Sheesh just pops. Goes into the stasis. Now Molly jumps forward, trying to be a distraction. Stasis as well, but Immortals are just too well positioned in this fight. It's all up to Molly, right into the charm. Double kill. MKS will trade one back, but Immortals are just too strong right now. Rest will have to watch as MKS lost to the Guardian Angel and picked off as well.
So keeping that ability, you can also use a three-star chain.
They're right onto Sheesh. Sheesh in a lot of trouble, just blown up. As now the rest of Immortals will move forward for the fight, and Sentinels are routed. Another clean fight for Immortals. This one, 0-5. Clean ace.
This is a farming Galio. He does damage.
Sentinels need a miracle seal, but Hoon goes forward. He's looking for the fight. Hoon's looking for the KDA for the kills, and he gets another one. That one on the Molly. Domination from Immortals. Another double for Hoon. And another ace for the team.
That opposition to actually, you know, capitalize if members from Immortals overload there. But now Sentinels, they have their own idea here. They're looking at Hoon, but they just can't kill him. Stand United.
Immortals are too tanky, too strong, and they weather the storm. Picking up the kill on Beginnings.
We told you, Sentinels, we told you.
Oh, they get more.
It's too tanky.
Wait,